To fold an 8-page booklet, you need a piece of paper and a scissor, and if you have it, a paper knife. Fold a page lengthwise. And then fold the two short sides to each other. And another time. And if the paper is too thick, you can do that in two steps. Unfold the paper and fold it again, but this time on the short side, and cut the center line halfway. Then unfold the paper again and fold it lengthwise and push the outsides together to form the pages. If you want, for instance, to print the page before folding, it's best to make a dummy on which you put the numbers of the pages so you get a grip on the layout. This is an example I made last Easter for my grandchildren that were visiting us as a kind of a memory book.